We're trucking through them. M7, 8. It's funny, I'm not a sports person at all, but I've heard about the Patriots. Pretty funny, yeah. Balls deflated. I'm gonna run, take a piss real quick. You guys want Xbox ads, or do you want the music? I like this song. I also have a PS1 Hagrid BRB screen. Yeah, the graphics, at least on these Madden games, really are pretty much the same. Like, I can tell which one's the newer title, for sure, but... Yeah. Stretch a little bit. Get the Xbox ads.
To compete 8,000 feet up and 8,000 miles apart together. It's good to try a front side 7 stale fish to improve your worldwide rank together. It's good to laugh at gravity together. M2, rated E for everyone. It's good to play together.
Yeah, Dreamy hit him behind the chair. Because he was... When he's over here, he climbs up into our shelves and he knocks all the shit down. I like the aesthetic of it. Just a really nice Sony PVM in a shitty old basement. Yeah, I want him over here, but he's just, maybe I can scooch over a little bit. Yeah, you like your stuff this way? Yeah, fuck that. 18 hours. Well, there's only so much Madden. Can only last for so long, right? Just adjust so that he's in the shot. Like, do you go all the way this way? This chair is just so big. Does that work?
And the captains are out there kind of ready for the coin toss.
Maybe a little better. But now the ring light is like covering half of my screen. That sucks. Yeah, turtle, that's where my head's at. Keeping my eyes on the prize. It'll be so nice.
They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started.
Cause if I can do like 20, you know, football games, that's like increasing my games that I've run through by 50%. Benny J, I'm working on playing every OG Xbox game across all regions. I have a list of 992 games that I'm going to play.
Lots of talent and smart coaches that know how to direct them. Both these teams have.
And today is a 24-hour sports game stream.
Keep the defense guessing. Don't forget to use misdirection of play action to keep them off balance on passing down.
I do switch it up occasionally, though. Like, I have a, I'm doing a full playthrough of mostly everything on the OG Xbox. When it comes to sports games, though, I'm just gonna do a tournament like this, simulate most of it, and just, you know, win the tournament, get the trophy. Maybe I'll tune in tomorrow. Sounds good. Oh, fuck. Not paying attention.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number 12. Still first down.
Well, I'll still be streaming tomorrow. Because I'm doing 24 hours today. So I'll still be doing football. Until, what, like 18 hours from now? Yeah, I'm usually on Tuesday nights. Oops, I keep forgetting that it does that. I'm usually on Tuesday, Friday, Saturday.
Look for the open guy out there. Get it to him quickly.
First down and a long way to go.
Because I work Monday through Friday.
Only one man in the backfield.
Oh, it brought back that. That vision thing from the 06 title. Brady, don't delay games.
Come on, show these guys some power football.
Second and eight coming up here.
Stay voting up. Come on.
The Bears, with a four-man front, tucks it away.
The 40. Ooh.
The 40.
Beautiful.
The 30, running with a lot of room in front. The 10, touchdown.
Nice.
Patriots. And John, in their first run of the game, he gets to the end zone quickly after taking the handoff.
That's pretty much game. Shit.
And he said he wanted to establish
forgot my timer.
Game early. Now that's one way to establish it. You better kick it here.
Can that field goal?
Number three comes in for the extra point.
How do I?
Oh,
weird.
Great job moving.
They just did away with
the
interaction there.
These guys came right out after Jan Offa. They made the right calls, executed properly.
So interesting, the slight differences in these.
From the three.
Yeah, there's no, I don't do anything when he punts the ball anymore.
It's still very early. This is one of those spots where you'd like to be able to respond and put the ball in the end zone. Give this one a try.
We'll start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Nothing. I don't get nothing.
The Patriots come out on a nickel package. Park in motion.
Here we go, baby. Don't stop that motor.
Going to the left. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
When you run a play to the outside, at least one offensive lineman is pulling, and a wide receiver has to block
that. Sounds good, Lizzie. Thanks for stopping in.
Did their job very well.
Benson is the deep back.
Hope you have a good rest of your day.
Is there on the stop at the 19-yard line.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
We've reached the end of the first quarter, and we're ready to start the second quarter. Just over a minute still to go.
Just over a minute.
A lot of speed on the field.
There's only a minute left.
Throwing. This one falls
right as the quarter starts.
Called a special teams play.
Welker is back to receive this kick.
Yeah, this game is easy. I don't know what was up with that primetime one.
The
ESPN NFL primetime 2002.
Get the pass and look to the
that game kicked my ass.
You can't let the clock run down here.
First and 10.
Let's go, defense.
Chicago looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. He'll pass on first down. Throws it right on target to the wide receiver. Number 92 is there for the tackle at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Chicago is back. We're at. We got five games down.
Closing in, trying for the end zone before halftime.
Fuck yeah! Look at that, two touchdowns in like 2 minutes.
Keep his feet down, keep control of the ball at the same time. I tell you, that's the kind of thing that comes with great awareness and a whole lot of practice. You better kick it here.
And it appears this one is going to be looked at.
Yeah,
and
because it's in the last 2 minutes, that
back,
ball came down from the replay booth.
So as the referee looks at a few angles, we'll do the same. Now it all depends on what we can see, because the referee is going to see the same thing. I think it's a catch.
That's a tough call. Depends on what angle you're looking at it from. I guess it'll be a judgment call.
Definitely
by the official.
That.
You better kick it here.
Please. And the punt's just automatic.
The extra point attempt is good. They've now scored 14 unanswered points.
This is one of those teams that's never out of a game.
See, for this one,
let them get going early, they can really
Madden 08, they went back in the direction of automating everything.
On the offensive side to put points on the board very quickly.
From the 6-yard line.
Don't have to do anything.
So the offense takes over. The last time they had the ball, they
tick,
had
tick,
a
boom.
Tough time getting anything going.
Missing half the references.
The Bears will start the drive at the 19-yard line.
Very heart-trending musical.
Clear. Clear. Oh,
I've never really watched musicals. Like, I liked the Disney movies growing up, but I don't know.
This is a good defense to call.
All on the 19-yard line.
Don't think it's my genre.
Come on! Danny!
Keep the throttle down!
These guys are just sitting here, come on. I mean, I'm in the lead. I'm way in the lead, so they can run the clock if they want to.
At the 23-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Oh, no. I haven't yet.
Call this defense here.
And this should be the last
play. I just haven't had time. It took me a long time to get all 29 of these games set up.
The score is 14-0, Patriots. Number three will be kicking off.
I wonder if putting Whip It as a sound redeem is going to get my VODs blocked worldwide on YouTube, though.
This one is fielded by number 23.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around. This defense will stop them for sure.
I like the nice cock sound, though. That's a good redeem.
Gets the pass off with the catch. Rabel comes up to make the play. At the 28-yard line.
Give this defense a shot.
Second and four coming up here.
Yeah, you see me.
Benson, long setback. We'll have it. The motion man.
Clear! Deuce it.
Going to the right. Bruski stops him for negative yardage.
Guys up front are really having a tough time holding their block. They're going to have to do a little better than that.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about the VODs, because the VODs disappear anyways. YouTube destroys anything like that. I could try it.
Looking for room. Great fade. Throwing. Almost picked off. Rabel had his hands up.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
They're having a lot of problems moving the football.
At this point, I'm kind of like, fuck it anyways, though. Because most of my YouTube videos get copyright claimed.
Remember the fundamental. Just like you practice.
Ball on their own 42.
It's just, sometimes they get, like, totally blocked, so people can't even watch them. A copyright claim just means I don't get any ad revenue.
At the 44-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, score is 14-0. Patriots. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
Keep this to the inside. You just need to run that clock down.
Yeah, back to Castle Drangleic. Okay, have you
1 minute to go in this game.
Fought the dual pursuers? I think that's what you have to do in New Game Plus 2 at Castle Drangleic.
Hands it off. Break is there on the stop at the 43-yard line. Number 39 takes it up the middle.
I do think I remember you saying, yeah, you beat New Game Plus.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Because the dual pursuers in Dark Souls 2 on New Game Plus 2 is like, it's one of the hardest fucking things.
Defense, get ready.
Blitz is coming with the pass. Tillman is there for the tackle. At the 24, he gets the first down reception and then some.
Now's not a good time to rub it in. Just down.
It is optional.
Keep the throttle down.
Danny, let's go.
Is this actually running the clock, though? Because I think that orange timer is just time until I get a penalty for taking too long. But the 55 seconds is the actual time.
One more
That's a good way of doing it.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. The Bears call a timeout. They have none left.
Yeah, see, being in these menus, these games are so inconsistent. It's crazy. Sometimes when you're in those menus, it runs the clock. Sometimes when you wait on the field, it runs the clock. But some of the games, it doesn't.
He'll just take a knee.
The play clock. But see, the clock is going down now. It wasn't going down last time before I picked the play. It's just inconsistent, even within the same game.
You don't want to take any chances in this situation. Just take a knee and let the clock run out.
See, the clock's still going down.
It's a delay of game penalty, and that'll set him back five.
Delay of game on the offense. Number 12, still third down.
Now the clock isn't going down. It's so confusing.
Now's not a good time to rub it in. Just down.
Knock him out. I bounce
in. He'll take a minute.
Now it's going.
Not much of a contest as the point differential is two touchdowns.
The Patriots, 14. The Bears.
So because there was a penalty, I took too long. That was it. That was super easy. Timeout or a missed pass or player goes out of bound or a penalty. Okay. Simple. Yeah, it takes a lifetime of studying just to learn the rules. So, I don't know. I guess that's it. That was just really easy. Plus, I'm getting the hang of these games, so. Well, I'm gonna add, like, 2 minutes to that, because I started late. 34. Update the counts. And I'll put marker. Up to 6 balls. Next up, Madden NFL 09. I'm gonna let this autosave.
Yeah. 2-7 clash on the man called Jadani. Yeah, Jadani number 4.
restart. Come on. I have to push left, right, start, and back all at the same time. And it never fucking works there.